now we come back to the medians, or more exactly not the medians, but to equal areas. So we know that if a point is on the median, if and only inside the triangle, then the two areas are the same. Now if the point is here, 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 anywhere, you may want to find at least one point not inside the triangle for which the areas are equal. Can you suggest any point for which these two areas A, B, B, and C?
Okay, so the whole straight line
that contains the medium, not only the center, but the whole body is okay. Good. No? About the converse. Now, are there any other points for which these two areas are what do you think? What do you think? Are there any other points that are not? You think no? You can think of it in the following way. So, suppose we have somewhere
equal
altitudes. They have common what? What do they have in common? What do the
base.
What
the huh? Base.
Base. And it is called the base?
AP.
AP. Base. Not just the base, but the common base. So the altitudes on the base must be equal. Let's draw this altitude. You also do it. Draw the altitudes always in your picture. So we take this line. Perpendicular. How do we draw that?
This is the base. So how do you put your triangle?
Yes.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes. Draw it. Have the answer. These two altitudes are called if and only if, not if and only, but if AP is parallel, of course you understand this word, parallel, yes, to BC. So we can draw the set that we have found so far. So far we have found two lines. One line contains the median. And the other line is parallel to the base of our triangle. Red Cross, if you are sick, don't feel very well, you can turn to the Red Cross, they will cure you. Если кожа болела, пожалуйста, Красный Крест может это получить. So this, all these points belong to the set without term. That we are trying to find two lines, and then again the question: maybe there are some more points that we have not found yet. What do you think? What do you think? Are there any other points? What is your guess? Are there any other points in addition to these two lines? What do you think? Just your guess. No? Yes, correct. No. How to prove that there are no? I think it's better if I show you how to prove this, because maybe this is what would be better if I show you. It's to prove that there are no other points, we will reverse the problem, not the problem, but reverse our approach. So I will, as you see here, these two triangles have a common base AP. And this is what helped us. We took this altitude and bearing and so on. In this case, the two triangles also have the common base. Colin mentioned it before. These two triangles also have the common base AP. So we can start with AP, not with BC, but with AP. And this will be one triangle is ATB. Okay. Now I need, where can I put the point C so that the areas are the same? So I want to consider for a while another question. So what will be the locus of points X such that area of ABX is equal to area of ABB? Again, I have a segment AP. I have some area, denoted by A. Area, it is given, fixed. What are, for what point in the plane the area of the triangle will be equal to A? What are these points? Do you understand? Вопрос, значит, дан треугольник, да, дан отрезок АП. И мы ищем все точки, для которых площадь треугольника АПХ, точки Х, равна данной величине. А именно площади АП, ну это, что это будет за точки?
А – это площадь. Маленькая буква А – это площадь.
Все точки на параллельной прямой,
на параллельной прямой к АП, да?
Да.
Так. Это будут все точки?
Еще одна прямая внизу.
Точно. Две прямые. Two lines, yes? So, of course, because there are two lines, because we know the distance, H, we know the base, we know the area, so we know the distance. Also here. So here we will have one line through B and the other one is symmetric on the other side. So if point C is here, now we can come back to our problem. If point C is here, this is our kind of ABC, then B is on the parallel line. Yes?
Yes.
And if point C is here, A, B, C. Then A, B bisects this line because the distances are the same. So then B is on the median or extension of the median. Okay? So we have proved that there are two cases for the point P. Either A, B is parallel to B, C or A, B bisects BC. So this is the answer, no other points. Now let's make a break, go out and run wildly. Otherwise you will